Okay, this fight requires quite a bit of positioning in order to take down that floating head thing. It's only weakness at the eye, so naturally you got to shoot them. And there they are. And got one. So we're halfway there. But it's not that easy, because if it sees you, it will shoot lasers, and that's a one-shot kill. So let's save, because we're making progress. And now the hard part begins. Shooting a constantly moving target the size of a tennis ball. We were probably supposed to get out there and fight it out on those catwalks, which would make its size slightly bigger target, but nah, not gonna risk it. I'm not there, come on, let's do them. God damn it. Stop moving so much, would you kindly? Oh, I missed. Damn it. Keep it steady. There we go. Thank you so much and goodbye. But don't be too sad, because it left us a present. Another planetary stone. Let's pick it up. And while we're here, let's go and grab a secret nearby. We just need to jump on the scaffolding. And from here, on that piece of machinery. Ta-da! Not very secretly secret, but still a secret. And when that's done, we can progress further and visit Lara's favorite place of all time, the sewers. We had them in Tomato 1 and now in Tomato 5. And an interesting fact is that both sewers are near the Colosseums. Okay, wait a sec, I'll quickly save. Anyway, what was I talking about? The Colosseum in Tomato 1 was in Greece, which is absolutely ridiculous because, as you know, Greece has precisely zero Colosseums. Although, maybe there is a small girl in some little Greek town who keeps a Colosseum snow globe on her window dreaming of visiting it someday. Stop laughing, it's quite sad, really. But anyway, we need to turn off the vent blocking us from swimming deeper. And that's why we've been swimming forever in this surprisingly clear sewer water. So, see that valve? We are gonna borrow it. And also that shotgun ammo behind Lara. Come on, pick it up. Now let's go back to that room with the red machine. It's the same path, nothing has changed. So yeah, swimming. Okay, we're nearly there. Our goal is just to sprint away. Just climb the ladder. And we're out. Finally, we can place the valve. And don't forget to turn it. And yeah, let's again go back into the sewers, but this time for a longer swimming section. Oh yeah, let's save again. Surely you can tell that I'm saving too often, but when I play in Ultimate games, that's kinda natural for me. I hope I'm not alone on that. And let's light a flare, it's kinda dark in here. So, swim to the right, and again to the right there is a strong current. We come swim into that opening, and that's the dead end. Wait, where is... There should be somewhere an opening where we can surface. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Once again, another wealth to turn. There we go. So, with the vents shut, we can continue our swimming journey. And all this can be rather confusing, because rooms look the same, and swimming in general can be disorienting, but luckily we are together in this. And I think we are almost done. Yep. Oh, I know what's coming. Our shotgun shells, pick them up. But more importantly, we found the shotgun itself. We can even try it out right away, so let's do just that. And go. Hello, your friend didn't come to life, but you decide, hey, screw this, I'm tired of guardian stuff. Oh, he definitely wasn't pleased to see us. Well, Mr. Gladiator, if you wanted to sleep, you should have just added a please do not disturb sign. Maybe we would have tried to find another way. And why is he hitting me every single time he shoots? Let's use a medipack, actually. And I think he should be dead soon. Yeah. Man! Please don't tell me Lara will die after this cutscene because he fell on her. That would be me. And yes, we've opened the gate to the last planetary stone. Oh no, we're alive! Hooray to that, with no health whatsoever. But hey, we can use a medipack. And actually, in the next level, if my memory serves me well, we will fight yet another gladiator, so I'll get my revenge there. But for now, let's go and grab the last secret of this level. And a small medipack here. If you remember, in the beginning of this level I showed you the secret, but it was behind the gate. But it's open now and we can go and claim it. There we are. Let's check the statistics. Yep, 6 out of 36. That means we are pretty much done with this level. We just need to grab the last stone and fight the boss. Actually, 3 bosses in one, I should say. That would be quite a long battle, but also hopefully entertaining. I'll try my best, but I can't say the same for the boss. It can be a pain in the ass.